I didn't plan it this way, well nobody ever does. Now this new truth is here to stay.
Darjeeling has become a new hotspot for HIV/AIDS. According to the data produced by National AIDS Control Organization, the hill station has high density of AIDS patients. 2 out of every 100 people are affected with HIV/AIDS.
I find myself in you. Keep the promise, keep the promise. The world is painted with many brushes.
Mercy Corps, with donations from the Rickshaw Run participants, is providing funds to Shankar Foundation, the only organization of people living with HIV/AIDS in Darjeeling. The support is for their organizational development for rights of positive people, care and support to members for a dignified life and community awareness program for stigma reduction and prevention.
Stop the spread of AIDS and HIV. Stop it. We've got to stop it. Stop AIDS. Stop it.
मेरो नाम संक्रमण राई हो है र म 2002 मा एचआईभी पोजिटिभ भएको र शंकर फाउन्डेसन दार्जिलिङ नेटवर्क अफ पोजिटिभ पीपल्स को सेक्रेटरी पनि हो थकेर आफै भित्र पनि डिस्क्रिमिनेसन स्टिग्माहरू लिएर डराइरहेको है त्यसरी हामीले फेस गरेर जाँदाखेरि मैले अर्को साथी पनि भेटेँ हरि जसले अझसम्म हामीलाई सहयोग पुऱ्याइरहेको छ है अनि हामी भएर यो शंकर फाउन्डेसनलाई गर्नै पर्ने एउटा पोजिटिभको लागि राइट्सको लागि पनि हामी अघि बढ्यौँ है
I cannot waste this new life I have found. Or should I just lose myself in the subtle meter of presence? Or the great smoke of the dream?
Thanks to the incredible funding from the adventurists, Rickshaw Run, the Shankar Foundation can support the majority of members who fall below the poverty line and need nutritive food, medical support, and shelter.
नमस्ते मेरो नाम तुलसी राई म शंकर फाउन्डेसनको मेम्बर म 2007 मा चाहिँ रिएक्टिभ भएको मेरो शंकर फाउन्डेसनमा रोल जे छ है म कम्युनिटीतिर गएर समाजहरूतिर गएर स्कुलहरूतिर गएर म अवेरनेस गर्छु म पोजिटिभ स्पिकर भएर म निस्किन्छु है मेरो मलाई मेरो पर्सनल सेयरिङहरू म गर्छु जति मेरो सोचाइमा त यस्तो आउँछ कि जति पनि म जस्तै केटीहरू डराइरहेको छ है उनीहरूलाई म निकाल्ने कोसिस गर्छु काउन्सिलिङहरू गर्छु उनीहरूलाई म
Hit me like lightning Took me time to understand But now I get that there's something positive in me
Antiretroviral drugs, commonly known as ART, is a lifelong therapy for the HIV-positive people. When antiretroviral drugs are given in combination, HIV replication and immune deterioration can be delayed and survival and quality of life improved. In India, the ART is available at district levels through a medical college. For the Darjeeling district, first line ART is available at North Bengal Medical College, Siliguri. The HIV positive people have to travel 200 kilometers to get their ART. The travel costs, opportunistic infection treatment, and nutrition costs are also covered by Mercy Corps with donations from the Rickshaw Run participants.
We spent almost 6-7 hours the whole day to get access to ART in North Bengal Medical College, and I think an average of almost 700 rupees is spent by each positive person to access ART.
म एउटा एचआईभी इन्फेक्टेड हो र शङ्कर फाउन्डेसन दार्जिलिङ नेटवर्कको पोजिटिभ पिपलको प्रेसिडेन्ट हो र एचआईभी पोजिटिभको इम्युनिटी कमजोर भएर जान्छ त्यति बेला उसलाई थुप्रै खालको अपर्च्युनिस्टिक इन्फेक्सनहरू आउन थाल्छ र यो अपर्च्युनिस्टिक इन्फेक्सनको ट्रिटमेन्टको लागि पनि अहिलेसम्म गभर्मेन्टले फेसिलिटी दिएको छैन है र यसको लागि मर्सीको वृक्षारोहणले हामीलाई निर मद्दत गरिरहेको छ है उहाँको मद्दतहरूले गर्दाखेरि दार्जिलिङको एचआईभी पोजिटिभहरूलाई हामीले अपर्च्युनिस्टिक इन्फेक्सनको ट्रिटमेन्ट दिन सकिरहेको छौँ है र त्यसको लागि हामी मर्सीको वृक्षारोहणमाथि धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद दिन्छौँ है
The effectiveness of the first-line ART erodes over a period of time. At this juncture, the patient needs to move to a second-line ART. As of now, second-line ART costs Rs. 7,000 per month in India. Darjeeling has a number of patients who needs to move into second-line ART, but presently it is not available. Shankar himself has recently moved to second-line ART. And he waits anxiously for it to come so that he can work and change lives of people living with HIV/AIDS in Darjeeling.
I thought my life had ended when I got the news.